So Mesut Ozil is a famous Muslim football player.
Also ich bin Muslim. Lese erstmal ja die Versen aus dem Koran. Und natürlich nach diesen Versen wünsche ich natürlich meinen Teammates.
He's played for Real Madrid, Arsenal and been part of the 2014 German World Cup winning squad. He's mainly known for his assists for the strikers that are scoring the goals.
He's a guy who plays the ball at the right time. The timing of his pass is exceptional, but the creativity of his pass is as well. In every situation he's confronted, he gives the right answer.
So for the last year or so, he's struggled in Arsenal for a number of reasons. Namely, he hasn't been picked for the squad for a long time. And of course, he's stood up for the Uyghur cause and Arsenal didn't back him at all.
We're in the day and age where a football player, if he goes against political beliefs that are of the sponsors of the football club, he doesn't play football.
You had State TV, well, they actually banned Ozil's team Arsenal from their broadcast over the weekend. Now, Ozil's team Arsenal, they actually posted a response to this on Weibo, that is a Chinese social media platform, and here they distanced themselves from Ozil's comments. Well, in replies to this on Weibo, we have seen images of people burning and even cutting up Arsenal shirts with Ozil's name on them. Now, of course, the Chinese market is such a lucrative business for Western sports, such as the Premier League and Arsenal.
But he's not let all of that keep him down. Yeah, he's used his time off to help homeless and refugees, as well as combating child poverty by giving up to 1,400 meals a day. He's doubled down on his relationship with Allah. I mean, every Friday he posts a spiritual gem on his Twitter page, which is very profound coming from someone in his position. And he's moved to Turkish club Fenerbahce and is sure to remind himself and others that whatever happens is Allah's will.
Çok mutluyum geldiğim için. Gerçekten bir Fenerbahçeli olarak her zaman hayalimdi. O hayal benim için gerçek oldu gibi. Çok uğraştık. Allah nasip etti. Artık buradayım. İnşallah başarılı bir sezon geçiririz.
In his first game, he was seen making dua, which is the process of asking and thanking Allah. And then he assisted in that very match-winning goal that made his team win. He seems much happier at the club despite taking a pay cut and lifestyle change. But one thing we have learnt is money, fame and respect can never substitute the peace you get from obeying and recognizing Allah. And Mesut Ozil has shown us this very thing. Jumma Mubarak to the whole Muslim world. Don't feel shy about showing your weaknesses to God, because He will help you turn them into strengths. No matter where you are, don't forget God is always there for you. Iman, faith, is of two halves. Half is patience and half is being thankful. Know that the happiest people are those who are strongest in their love of God. The first day of 2021 is Friday. Alhamdulillah. May God bless you all with good health and happiness this year.